actually pretty vital. Like, also, I'd recommend getting Habana if you want to save up. But if you don't really want to save up, I'd say Sledge is good because he can play vertically over top of sights.